Courtesy of the Blind by Wislawis and Borska. The poet reads his lines to the blind. He hadn't guessed that it would be so hard. His voice trembles, his hands shake. A treacherous endeavor. For his poem stars dawns, rainbows, clouds, their neon lights, their moon. Fish so silvery thus far beneath the water, and the hawk so high and quiet in the sky. He reads, since it's too late to stop now, about the boy in a yellow jacket on a green field. Red roofs that can be counted in the valley. Restless numbers on soccer players' shirts. And the naked stranger standing in a half-shut door. He'd like to skip, although it can't be done. All the saints on the cathedral ceiling. The parting wave from a train. The microscope lens, the ring casting a glow. But great is the courtesy of the blind. Great is their forbearance, their largesse. They listen, smile, and applaud. One of them even comes up with the book turned wrong side out. Asking for an unseen autograph.